This video demonstrates the insertion of a radial artery catheter with an integrated wire guide into the radial artery. After palpating the radial pulse, the skin is punctured over the artery using the catheter and needle at an angle of 45 degrees from the skin. The needle and catheter are advanced until spontaneous pulsatile bright red blood enters the plastic hub of the needle and column. This initial flash is obtained when the needle tip has entered the vessel lumen. The guide wire is gradually advanced. The black line on the plastic column indicates when the tip of the wire protrudes beyond the tip of the needle. The black plastic actuating lever is smoothly advanced past the black line, indicating that the guide wire has entered the arterial lumen. Once the guide wire has been introduced into the artery, the introducer needle is held in place and the catheter advances forward over the guide wire and into the vessel. Pressure is applied proximal to the catheter to minimize the spillage of arterial blood, and the needle, guide wire, and feeding tube assembly are removed. The intraarterial blood pressure monitoring catheter is then attached to the transducer system, taking care not to dislodge the catheter.